My name is Franco. Franco Pipituna. Let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I lived with three bears in a forest. In a nicer house in the mortgage. There was a papa bear. There was a mama bear. And a bambino bear. One night the son here sit down and have a little man a cut. Papa take one of the things a man a cut. And she's too softy, he said. Mama, you always make a man a cut too softy. And let's take a walk. Let's take a walk. Meanwhile, all in a forest, wander around a nice, young, blonde girl named Goldilocks. Now, Goldilocks been wandering around the forest maybe 3 days. She's dying of hunger. She take a one smell of that man of cunt. She come right to the house. She call out, anybody home?
Now, of course, nobody's at home. The bears are all out for a walk.
She goes right through the table. She sees a man of cat right there. She tells the papa bear's man of cat. She's too soft. She tells a mama bear's man of cat. She's too soft. She tells a bambino bear's man of cat. It's a nicer man of cat. Goldilocks, she's hungry, she's the whole thing. Che bella. So anyway, after all that man of cut, Goldilocks should feel a tie. She go upstairs try to find a bed. First of all, she tries the papa bear to bed. Now she's too hard. Then she tries the mama bear to bed. She's too soft. Then she tries the bed of the bambino. That's perfect. She climbs in, catch a 40 wing. She's nice.
Come on, baby, now. We stand sharp. We stand sharp.
Who is that? So what do you think? The bears are coming home.
The bears come home, find a man of cutty all gone. They get suspicious, run upstairs. Papa Bear says, somebody's been asleep in my bed. Mama Bear says, somebody's been asleep in my bed. And the bambino bear says, somebody been sleeping in my bed. Yes, she is. All three bears come running in. And what do you think? Goldilocks wakes up, finds the three bears, looking right at her. She gets scared, right out of the witch, runs out of her house. What do you expect? The blonde.
That's a good story, huh? I'll tell you another story sometime. How do you think?